And Jai Hind, in this video I am going to start a new topic, non-profit organization, NPO. There are certain organizations which are formed not to earn profits but to render services to their members and to the public. Such organizations are club, hospitals, libraries, colleges, charitable or religious institutions, literary societies, etc. These non-profit seeking entities exist with the primary motive of providing service. That means those organizations who do not want to earn profit but just to provide services to the society, then those organizations will be termed as non-profit organization. And the various types of organizations, just like clubs or hospitals, libraries, various colleges or charitable or religious institutions, literary societies, etc., all these are the NPO. The various services such as club provides sports and recreational facilities, and hospital render medical services. A literary society promotes art and culture, and an association may also be formed to protect the rights of its members. So these are the various services provided by NPOs. Okay, right. But how does it work? Obviously, a firm or any organization needs some money. So what will be the main source of income? The main source of such organization is membership subscription, donations and grants, etc. They may also undertake trading activities in order to earn some profit, which is also used for the furtherance of the goal of the organization. So the main source is by the membership subscription. That means if any person wants to be a member of that organization, that person needs to pay some money as a subscription fee. Or some there are some person who wants to give donation to those organizations, or some grants provided by the government. So these type of funds which are provided to NPO, that would be their income only. And they may take some trading activities just to earn some profit so that they can continue with their services. As the main aim of these organizations is not to earn profit, they do not prepare trading and profit and loss account as we prepare in any organization, either it may be private or public or partnership firm. In all these cases, we need to prepare trading and profit and loss account. But in case of NPO, there is no need to prepare this account. But still, they would like to know whether their current income are sufficient to meet their current expenses. So for this purpose, they prepare an income and expenditure account which is similar to profit and loss account of profit seeking entity. So to know the sufficiency of our income, whether the funds we have, whether these funds are sufficient to meet our expenses, to know this, NPO used to prepare income and expenditure account. They don't prepare the profit and loss account, but they prepare income and expenditure account, and it is just similar to that one only. Okay, and a balance sheet is also prepared in order to show the financial position of the non-profit organization. Just like the other organizations, other entities, here also NPO used to prepare balance sheet to know the financial position of NPO. Let's see what are the final accounts the NPO used to prepare. There are three types of accounts which are needed to be prepared in NPO. The first is the receipt and payment account. The next one is income and expenditure account, and the last one is balance sheet. So these are the three final accounts which are prepared by not-for-profit earning organization. With this, I am going to end my video. Thank you.